here. It's engagement party day.
Woohoo!
Were you gonna say it at the same time?
I don't know.
We should have rehearsed that.
Before we get further into the video, make sure to watch our engagement party prep video that was uploaded before this. It would honestly mean so much because we put so much work and love into this party, and I show you guys everything that we got for the party over the course of 2 months and preparing and everything like that. It was so much fun planning this party, and I can't believe the day is already here. So let's get back to the video.
Bobby's cooking lunch. I'm gonna head over to my parents' house to take over any last minute things. I'll turn on the water again. It's HelloFresh. We love HelloFresh.
That actually looks really good. I made some pork tacos yesterday.
Oh, these are for the engagement.
Those were, no, they aren't. Oh, wait, I thought you meant the tacos. I gotta take this table over. Sadly, Griff cannot come with us.
It did, in fact, rain like minutes ago. It actually stopped, but you can still kind of hear like the sprinkling in the trees, so I'm hoping that was it. It is cloudy though, so I don't think the sun's gonna come out today. As long as the rain stays away, I'm fine, but I just put the tablecloth on the table. I'm gonna put this on top, kind of make it look all cute, and then put the logs back on. I also just got done steaming that tablecloth. I might do the top. It's really not bothering me that much though. Honestly, with this on top, I think it'll be fine as it is.
All right, Brent, what are we doing there, pal?
Setting up.
Look at this bar.
Show the tiki torches out there.
And those tiki torches down there.
Barely see, we did those.
We did those. We did those. But yeah, we got my favorite vodka, the Deep Eddie's Orange. Shout out, sponsor me. Julia's favorite, the Old Fashioned Woodford. Some wines.
Guys, I did not think I would see this today. There's blue skies. That's still kind of cloudy over there, but blue skies. Show you guys what we have so far. Got the engagement party sign. Natalie and Bobby are hanging the chairs, but we have to uncover the wood. Now that it's not raining anymore, crossing our fingers that it doesn't rain again. My paw made a cute little backdrop. We kind of said screw it to the palettes because it was too hard to make. This actually looks a lot better than I would have imagined with the palettes. We're showcasing my dad's beautiful stonework on the fireplace. So I think it's really cute. Put this out. Did all this.
Look at him just laying around.
Got
Matt.
A little s'mores station.
Look how lazy he is.
Can all of that blue sky like stay right here for the whole party? That'd be great.
Wait, Lauren, you gotta show the vlog your ring.
Yeah. Look at your nails. I love them.
Hold on, here we go. Ball,
right?
I know.
It's just
like old times.
Look at us
back in business.
Because I don't live with my parents anymore, my room is like destroyed. So this is what we get. Coming downstairs, and this is our makeshift setup. But yeah, we're gonna glow up. So I'm ready for the engagement party. Dresses from Lulu's. I'll have Lauren get like an actual wide shot though, because I can't.
Here it is.
Cute.
So, have to cut the tag.
So cute, even with the tag on. You guys are doing great.
Now you trust me.
Can you show them making the pizzas? Go inside and show them. Say ta-da.
Come on, ta-da.
You're not shy, Lou.
No question.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep without you. I don't wanna take one breath without you. I don't wanna there's that many. Way to the wedding, Luz. Way to the wedding. Take ring out and I don't even know you. Yeah, we could run this back 1 million times, but it's no use. I'll keep falling too.
Engagement party. It was literally one of the best nights ever. I think it's like 2 in the morning.
It's late.
This
is the latest we've ever been up together, probably.
In a while, like since college. We just want to say thank you so much to all of our friends and family who came because you guys made it so much fun, and I honestly wish we could do that every weekend. Like, it was just so much,
like
everyone appreciated everything and all that we put into it, which meant so much to us.
And
so
it just, like, the pizzas, everybody, like, was
they loved
the pizzas
them.
Were so
they were
good
raving about
you
them.
Couldn't even get them out to like where we wanted them, like as soon as they came out of the like the oven, it was gone,
right? And like, the pies,
we
they
had
the pies, which everyone knows how excited I was about the mini pies.
All the booze was perfect, everyone had something to drink, there was no problems.
Everyone
was
just said that they had so much fun, and honestly, like, that's the best.
And karaoke
compliment
was a hit. And I thought, I was like, when you said karaoke,
I
was like,
I
don't think
some
that's gonna really work.
But I don't know if I vlogged like a lot of karaoke, but I'll put some like Snapchats in if I didn't vlog them.
Yeah. Also, I'm a big 90s, like,
we know,
pop fan.
We will see you in the next wedding vlog. I don't know
which
when
is
it'll be. Maybe the venue tours. We can't talk too much.
Bye.
All right. I love you.
I love you. Oh, you're great. You should subscribe.